What do you mean Dejounte is not a better player than...
He's not a better player than D'Lo. And Dejounte fooling
y'all.
What
does D'Lo do better?
No, Dejounte D'Lo fooling you.
Dejounte is fooling you.
What are you doing in the playoffs? 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 Dejounte's done in the playoffs. He's done nothing. What are we talking about?
Bro.
He's done nothing in the playing game. What are we talking about?
D'Lo averaged 12 points, bro.
Dejounte was shit in the playoffs.
He shot 33%, bro.
D'Lo was just one of the most important players on the team that made the playoffs.
And they lost in six games. They did not make it out the first round. They blew 20-point leads every other game. Stop pumping them for
what did Dejounte do
for the Spurs?
It's funny. You guys mentioned D'Lo's playoff miscues. What has Dejounte done in the playoffs? What has he done in a playing game?
I want everybody to answer this. Aside from that stupid-ass ice in the veins in the regular season, what memorable moment does D'Lo have in the playoffs? Answer. Oh, no. You literally can't. Wait, wait. He's dead doodle.
What did Dejounte have?
The same player in the playoffs. One don't play in the other plays like